Look at that. Well, I'm streaming. Right, let's Oh jeez. Oh gosh. I don't do webcams. I don't care. Not about it. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, I'm live right now. Oh. I think. I don't know. It's unclear. Shh. My dog is trying to get into my room. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh god. Fuck. Shit. How do I do this? I've immediately lost what I've done. Oh, no. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's trippy. Oh god, not that again. Did it go away? Alright, what game should I play? I don't know. I don't think this year we could play Forza.
I gotta plug in my controller.
Oh, geez, wait. Here's open. If I have one complaint about Forza, materials, it's that, make it full screen, it never stays full screen. This time it seems to stay full screen. That's good. Hopefully I am louder, if not as loud as the game. But I'm not optimistic. Oh Jesus, it's probably loud. I think I have to turn the music off. Optimizing from my PC. Sure it is. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't have a way of looking at chat. Oh. Rip. I should fix it. There's my little swagmobile. Look at that. Gorgeous. There we go. That's how you do it. That's how you make a car that looks fucking tits.
Hey Nathan. There's another driver who'd be perfect for your lineup. I got a text that said they're somewhere in this area.
Shit, what do I need to do still? What's that? Beauty spot? I guess I could do that. Man, I wish I had the dollar to buy that. I mean, I do, but I'm not in the mood to spend it. Yo, you want me to race some guy? Okay.
400 yards. Bear right.
Thank you.
100 yards, turn right.
Civics. Fly, let's fly away. Oh, the stupid truck. Car. That was a boost. And I've missed it. But now I've got Honda Civics on both sides of me. Jesus Christ. Oh god. Shit. Fuck. Let's not do that. Fuck you, Fiat. Alright, anyway. So yeah, we're gonna go do this race. I'm not sure. I haven't played this game in too long. Somehow I have a thing that just gives me free money randomly, so whatever. Game gives me like wheel spins, and instead of giving me cool cards, it's like here's free money, and then it's like, oh, here's double that free money. Oh god, stop it. Oh, stop. Oh cool, it's like, nah, there's no roads, just go this way. Yeah, just go this way. Alright, oh my god, what the fuck? I'm going to race to Surface Paradise. No, I gotta do a thing. Gotta be a big boy. Win stuff. In my big boy car. Oh god, Jesus. Oh lord. Alright. This is going to be landscaping. I don't know. I didn't know if you were actually in this tunnel with this car coming by.
Like, oh,
be death. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Yeah, see, it's not a real racer though, because my exhaust isn't as annoying as it should be.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Stop it, stop it. Go. Oh, god damn it. What? You know, I think I might be fucked. I may not have thought this through. Oh, actually, I might be fine. I may be fine. Okay. You know, I got my little Xbox controller, so I got dynamic paddles, and I still just slam the fuck out of the box. And we've got little old lady in traffic. She can't go fast, and she can't slow down steady either. She's like, you know, 20 miles an hour, and at the sight of anything that moves, I'll just slam on the fucking brakes.
Oh, that might be little Timmy and his friends. Oh, jeez. Oh, Rick.
This turn has to be perfect. Don't judge me. Fuck. Go. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck, god damn it. Listen to the lines. Follow the arrows. Follow the arrows. The arrows are still red. Suck my ass, expensive cars. I'm a 97 Civic and I'm baby blue. I'm gonna fuck. Actually, I'm like teal. I don't like it. It's like mint blue. Such a fun one. Shit, 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 shit. It's fine, it's fine. Fuck the sidewalk, we're good. Fuck you, I'm gonna fuck. Why is it just stopped in the middle of the road? What the fuck? That's how you die. Oh, it's Australia. It's not used to, like, civilization. It doesn't have to be. It's used to spiders. No, Australia has banana spiders, I think, and fuck that. They're, like, the size of my hand. And I have big hands. And just, like, they build webs at, like, head height. And, like, I think... No, it's camel spiders. As I say, I think they hiss. Camel spiders hiss for sure, though. I learned that from a Marine. And the spiders hiss, and apparently they jump really high. And just... I'm not that scared of spiders, they scare the fuck out of me. Dude, it's not even a race, it's a showcase of skill. Me and my riced up Honda Civic, ultimate clean racing. This ain't clean, this is dirty. What I'm doing to him is dirty. Ultimate precision and skill. This car's not even that big. How hard is it fish to run? Yeah, it's just drift. Yeah. God, it just sounds so mean. It's a Honda Civic, for fuck's sake. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, I don't know, we're good. I won. My license plate is tits, we're good to go. Dude, I got almost 10 G's. All I gotta do is not stop. Oh, here we go. Here's how you get the money. Here's how, because it's not gonna give me a car. Oh, it's gonna give me a car. Fuck. Well, you know, literally every other time it's given me some other shit, so leave me alone. Don't bully me. What does it
mate,
mean say,
I keep
Anna?
Hearing funny things mean? About an old barn with a classic car inside.
Wait,
you should
what?
Go check it out.
Where?
The car, not the barn, obviously. Why would I? Oh, never mind.
Where's the barn? There it is. I want this. I want this desperately. What is that? What the fuck? Oh, that's right. There's cool shit that I don't have because I didn't buy it.
200 yards. Turn right.
God, the car just sounds so mean.
Turn right.
I love it. Yeah, see, like, this tunnel, like, this car sounds obnoxious now. Like, in here, it'd be like, just, you would be like,
yards.
Oh, dear God, make it stop.
Turn left.
Honey, please roll up the windows. And you'd be like, I'm sorry, sweetie, but the windows are all the way up.
Left.
It's just that loud. And then your ears bleed. And it's like, God, please stop. It wouldn't be that bad, but it would not be a fun time. It wouldn't last very long, though, because this car is, well, I mean, it's going fast. It's going pretty speed-tastic right now. And it shouldn't be. It's got stupid amounts of camber. Slammed us. Fuck. Oh shit. Fuck me. Well, we're good. We don't need to go straight lines. Fuck that shit. Curvilinear forms, ladies and gentlemen. One of those block rotations.
bear left.
Dude, bro, I should go out in the intersection and do a pull. Oh, shit. Fuck, fuck, shit. Left.
In 400 yards.
I need to get back on the road is what I need.
Bear left.
It's a pull, right?
Keep left.
Shit. Dude, a 180. Oh, touch 200. Do it, you bitch. Don't tease me. 200. Do it. Do it. Do it. Well, I'd like to think that in spirit this car could do 200 miles an hour. Even though it didn't achieve right now, I think it could do it.
400 yards. Bear right.
Shit. Yeah, we're not gonna watch that happen. Oh god, stop. You know, I'm off the brakes, but at the same time, to go from like 180 to like 100 in like 2 seconds is pretty awesome. It just, okay, I was gonna say, don't you dare tell me that's a near miss, because that was for sure a hit. Smack, oh fuck, I'm in the area that I need to be. What the fuck am I doing?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Is that the barn? See, this is the part that I, like, just am not good at. Trying to figure out where the fuck the thing actually is. Because you need to go find a barn, but the barn isn't necessarily anywhere that makes sense.
Turn left.
The barn could literally just be anywhere in the circle. And one of two things will happen here. I either find this bitch right away and like cool and suave or whatever, or it's gonna take me an hour and a half and I'm just gonna feel like an absolute
in 400 yards.
Here's hoping it's option B. Or the first one. I'm gonna find it right away. Fuck it. You know what I mean.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Is it this
one? In 100 yards, turn left.
I earned a skill point. That's great. I don't care right now. I'm trying to find a barn class. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, hindsight. This is not the best part. It doesn't have tread for street racing cars.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah? Arrived at my destination. We'll know where Australia. Glad I got here. I'd say help me find it, but I can't. One, I doubt anyone's actually watching right now. I'm probably just talking to myself. And two, I can't see chat. Even if anyone was paying attention, and even if anyone did want to say something, I couldn't say it. So I have to assume that either A, nobody's watching me, and I'm just talking to myself, which is fine. Do that anyway. Or B, someone is watching, and it's just being me, which is what I do to myself. Dumb. Oh, see, this game is gorgeous. I love the way my car just, like, gets disgusting. Like, I love this. This game is one of my favorite games. This is Forza Horizon 3, and it's just... Oh, it's one of the best games. One of the best games ever. Well, like, one of the best racing games. Not, like, the best game ever. It's not, like, two. On the scale of 1 to great, it's pretty great. Either I've already seen it, and I just was too stupid to realize it, or it's high. Ooh, what's this? Sneaky sneaks. Oh, there she is. For sure. Oh, for sure. There she is. Good. I'm observant, I promise. Oh, my car's disgusting. I'm so sorry, baby.
Shall we?
Oh, what the fuck is that?
It's a Holden Monaro GTS 350. 5.7 liter V8, circa 1973. Sorry, it's just this is an emotional moment for an Australian.
Ooh.
I'm taking the Monaro back to the shop. I just need some time alone with this thing. You can have it soon.
Oh, fuck. This used to be a lake. What the fuck? Okay, well, correction. Probably not used to. Probably is a lake at some point. Oh, maybe not. But... for real, if I could... Australia is a country that I would for sure visit if I had time. And really just the drive to do it. The time and the money, I think, if I really, really, really wanted to do it, I could make it work. Got a danger sign. Yo, what? Is there a thing to break? What the fuck? I'm gonna hit this bitch Mach 1. Let's go. Which way do I gotta go? That way? I'll go that way? This game just makes you feel like such a badass. I love it. Few things that could be better, but I got one on top. New festival location available. Oh, Jesus.
Onwards and upwards, boss. I've got a short list of locations for site number 3. Just look at the map and point. I'll do the rest. Surfer's paradise. Modern city on the waterfront. Steel and glass and right angle corners. Or the Yarra Valley. Australian wine country. Perfect if you want the blur outside your window to be a lovely green.
We're gonna go with the city, I know, bitch.
Horizon Surfer's Paradise. I can set everything up and get the party started. Feel free to stick around here and arrive fashionably late.
Well, stop it, I'll go back. Stop it. Stop it. I wanna do the thing. Wait, where the fuck is Yarra Valley? Where's that? I didn't know I could have that. So that's Byron Bay. Where? What? Where would it even be? Yeah, because this doesn't even have a name. Yeah, this is just like, this doesn't even have a name. So I guess it would just be like, I don't know. Here? You probably couldn't see it, but I made a weird... I made my usual kind of face. I don't know. What? No, but I don't want to do that. But I don't want to do that. Is this an ad for Blizzard Mountain? Stop it. Go away. I'm not buying it. Stop
this
it.
This is Blizzard Mountain. We've commandeered a local snow park, and we're giving it the full Horizon treatment.
That's great, but I don't have it.
Brand new competition, brand new vehicles. We just need your special brand of magic to make it complete. The weather will be more extreme than you're used to. We're talking snowstorms, snowbanks, black ice. So, what do you say, boss?
I don't have the $40 to spend on it right now. Oh my god, stop it.
Building a So what do you say? Wanna go for a spin?
Yes, but I don't have the $30. See, I don't have the money for these things.
Hey, Nathan. Ready for a change of scenery?
Oh my god, stop it. No, I don't have to. Stop it. Where's my car? What the fuck is this?
In 100 yards.
Okay, turn sharp left. I'm done. Okay. Such an interesting. Such an interesting. I'm done. I'm completely lost.
Recalculating route.
Her name's Anna, but I'm gonna call her Barbara because I'm annoyed with her. Garage, my cars. I have too many. Oh, that thing's cool. I like that. I could do something with that. Why do I have three? This car's stupid. This car is ridiculously fast, and it has no right or reason to be. I mean, it has a reason. I've modded the fuck out of it, but it has no right to be that fast. Is it that one or this one? Which one's... Oh, no, this is the one I like. Because this one gives me double credits or whatever. You let that speak for itself. Oh, fuck, this thing's cool as shit. Monster Energy sponsored and shit. Let's drive this for a little bit. Let's go to that other festival site, see what's good. I kept it, like, a nice, just vintage, like, vintage look, but with, like, you know, clean and not shit. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? I'm gonna skip it, but... What the fuck is this shit? What are you showing me? What? I don't get it. What? Oh. What is this? To skip it. Was that an ad? What the fuck? Did you just put an ad in my game? No! Fuck off! I mean, I could have skipped it, to be fair. But I thought it was for something cool. That's just bullshit. What the fuck? This car is stupid fast, and it does not stop for anything. God, what the fuck was that? That's... Fuck you,
yards. Keep left.
Actually, I think this thing, if I recall, its problem is that it wants to go faster than it can. Yeah, it pops out. Yeah, there it is. It wants to go faster than it can. The engine's begging, going, please, please, let me go faster. It's like, you know, probably a gear ratio thing that I could fix, but... requires that. Did I break the record there? No. Oh, the record there is almost like 300 miles an hour. Yeah, no. I'm in the top 100% there. That's pretty cool. No, wait. No. That sucks, right? I don't know. Yeah, I want to be in the 1%, right? Yeah. I'm not sure what it's trying to do. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Oh, my God. This car's demolished now. Maybe like, oh man, the boss of the festival is rolling up in his Countach. And it's gonna be like, I'd roll up in this thing and be like, oh, what happened? Well, you see what happened. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come with me, other supercars.
Take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Yeah, that sounds weird. I'm not sure why that is. Yeah, there's something else doing the audio process.
Yards. Turn right.
That's weird.
Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. In 100.
Yeah, that's weird. I don't like that. Maybe my CPU is catching fire.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Shouldn't be though, it's not a bad.
In 100 yards, turn
is it
left.
A heavy, is it very bad, is it? Oh, Jesus Christ. I hope I have this PC. Oh, this should be bad. I wonder why it's done if it's been gone.
In yeah. 400 yards.
I don't know, maybe that's better.
Bear left.
Maybe I've been just too quiet this whole time. I'm going to race to the place I'm already at.
100 yards. Turn right.
And then after this, I might go play something else. We'll see. Now that I've done something that I've never done before, which is this thing. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Horizon Surfers Paradise.
Yeah, what the fuck?
People can walk straight from the beach to the stage to the starting barrier. It's a masterpiece. Even if I do say so myself.
Yeah, that sounds distorted as fuck. What the hell? Rip. Okay, continue.
I checked out the new festival site. Looks spectacular. You know what would go really well with all those tents and streamers? One of these.
I have like four of those. Is that a dart? Ooh, I like that. We're gonna go with that. It's a pretty orange color. Yeah. No. Where's the pretentious monster energy sponsor, man? Oh, this is the one with anime, bruh. That's the one I gotta get. No, we'll keep it as is. No, damn it, that's the one I want. Oh, let's just give it a color. Oh, give me that fucking, yeah, give me, ooh, yeah, bright red. There we go. That's a gorgeous car. Yeah, the audio sounds weird. That's not right. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it sounds fine in you guys' end. I don't know. That's a pretty car. I like it. Anyway. Alright, so let's exit this.
I had our advanced scout search for stunts and races around the new festival site.
God, you sound drunk.
It's not just a paradise for surfers. Have fun.
Oh, I'll get a new...
We're ready to sign another music station to the Horizon Festival. Whatever your ears desire. Epitaph Records Radio. Punk, metal, and hardcore for all the girls and boys. I'll sign them up right away. Boss, you have got to listen to this. I found a local classical station called Timeless FM. It's community radio, so they're lovely and they can really use the sponsorship, but their production is less than slick. Also, I doubt their host has ever driven faster than 40 in his life. Check them out.
Nice, yeah, we're gonna... How the fuck do I leave? How do I get out? How do I leave? I can't leave, I'm trapped forever. Am I dumb? Oh, I'm dumb. We're good. Oh shit, what the hell is this? What the fuck? Oh god, not Facebook. Don't look at me. Let's go. What am I doing? How do I do this? I don't know what I'm doing. Bitch. No, not playback. Fuck. Oh, I've got YouTube Red. I'm so special and different. Oh, Jesus Christ. What am I doing? My channel. I guess that's what I want. Yeah, look at me there with the thing doing the stuff. Shit. Okay. Shut up. Yes, AJ, rewinding is cheating. Don't judge me. Shut up. I'm also amazed you're actually watching me. Thank you. I appreciate that. Fuck. What should I do next? Not fucking... I'll do this one. This one's cute. It's a cute little game. I fucking suck booty hole at it. It's called Kingdom and Castles. It's this cute little indie, like, well, castle builder. It's like Stronghold, but 8-bit and cute. Look at this shit. Can I save it? Oh my god. Save for my game? Oh yeah, this is Swagville, ladies. Oh shit. Make this full screen. Oh, what fucking resolution is that shit? What the fuck? Nah. What the fuck? Why aren't you full screen? There we go. Whatever. Make it work. Alright, anyway, so I got this thing. This is my keep. This is where all the shit goes down. This has got my money. This is my stockpile. These are houses and shit. Gotta have houses so new people show up. You gotta have food for the new people to eat so they don't die. Gotta have charcoal so they don't freeze to death or some shit. Gotta have this thing. I don't know why. Gotta put money in it, though. I got money for it. Yo, let's do that. Yo, what the fuck? Yo. Anyway, so now we got a festival going. People are like, yo, dude, this town's lit. Let's go here. I'm like, yo, bro, thanks. Thanks for seeing my town's lit. I appreciate that shit. Yeah, we're gonna build this stuff. I don't know why I built that there, to be honest. Oh, because there was a dragon that came by one time, and it flew, like, in this area. Fuck that dragon. It's like a goose, dude. Fuck geese. Geese are assholes. I don't play with geese. Fuck them. Geese are assholes. Anyone who says otherwise is a geese sympathizer, dude. I tell you what. I got 50 people and 76, but holy shit, I forgot I built this. What the fuck? You want neighbors? Why the fuck are you gonna live in a big house and want neighbors? What the fuck? You want drugs? Why would you do that? Dude, no, you got a big house like that, you're like, fuck people. Nah, taxes won't go. My lord, 5 people visited, 4 lived here. Thank Christ, 4 people. That's more money for me. See, look, and I can put this little archer tower on it. I'm not going to, I want it taller. I want more. I need more stone to do it. Also, for real, I hope my microphone is not either too quiet or too loud. Oh, dude, you can pop out the... What the fuck is this? What the fuck? That's cool shit. Anyway, I don't know how the fuck this shit works. Anyway, Yeah, we're gonna build on this thing at some point when I am not poor. Oh god, what am I doing? What am I thinking? Oh, what the hell? Do I have, where's iron? Is that iron? Oh no, that's iron. That's that good shit, but it's too far away to be that good shit, so I can't build it just yet. I gotta... Yeah. That's what I really need. I need to get rid of these stupid-ass rocks. What do tools do? Why would I create tools? Oh, Jesus Christ. Tools make things faster? Well, what the fuck? That's what I need. Shit. Let's build one of the, another one of those little puppies right there. That's a quarry that gives me the stone that I use to build cool shit, I guess. And then I'm gonna put a gate down. Shit, no, what I need to do is, yeah, fuck that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build a gate here at some point. Like right there. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Because I wanna make sure that, like, there's like two separate paths. There's like the outside path. So like the path that's on the other side of this. So I build like the wall that way. And then wall that way. Put a gate right there and everyone's else is like, you can go outside if you want to, but you're stupid if you do it. Shit. Okay. I have one idle person. I have two idle people. That's actually okay. I'm okay with that. I guess I could give you a neighbor. I don't know why the fuck you would want neighbors, dude. Like, that's just stupid. Got a big ass house. Like, you buy a big ass house, right? Like, I'm talking a big ass house. Why are you gonna do that? Why are you gonna buy the big ass house and have people live nearby? That's just ass. That's just stupid, right? That's just stupid. So I think my keyboard's too loud. See, yeah, there I go. I can see my little green indicator. I do care if it's too loud. Please tell me if it's too loud. Tired of what? What the fuck did that say? Come back. Fuck. Well, anyway, some guy said something weird. He said he was tired or something. Hope it's not tired of doing work, because he's going to be doing that forever. Actually, here's what I can do for you guys. I'll make your job easy. Put a stone stockpile right there. So I don't have to walk as far. We'll open this. Everything. You can put everything here. I don't give a fuck. Everything can go here. Damn it, stop it. This'll be like my... There. Get here. Get over there. Get. Do the thing. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna make this small stockpile the stone one. So I don't gotta go very far to put stone there. And then, yeah, and then the stone will be counted as collected faster, I think. Hopefully. Hopefully my plan makes sense. Do I got good food? Shit, I need more food. Fuck. Oh. Damn. Too far away from roads. Put that right there. Oh, yo, that's the spot. Yeah, there we go. That's that green right there. That's that green. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Only shit you're putting there is stone, you feel me? Only thing. You have neighbors. What are you talking about? People live right next door. Oh, do you mean like literally you want a house right next to you? Babies. You're literally babies. Okay. There, are you happy? Yeah, okay, well, that's stupid. Shut up. I don't have friends. I'm lonely. Oh. Master workers. That means they've been farming too long. So that means they need to go home. They need to go to bed. Need some hail. Do I build these one more and then put that? I think I can save up for that. I need 40 whoosie whatsits for that. So what I need now is iron. I don't need iron yet, but I should get a hold of it soon. It should be like right there. And then, yeah, I got plenty of wood for this. We'll go put that right there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy peasy. There we go. And then I can build. See, this is cool, right? Oh, look at that. You just stack it right on. Oh, that's lit. That's neat. That's a neat mechanic. I like that. Oh, I can go faster when I do. Hurry that shit up. Fuck. Anyways, we got more food coming in. I got 2 granaries. Are they full? No, they're not even close to being full. What the fuck? We'll fix that. Yeah, see, you just plop it on there and it makes it. Oh, that's neat. Oh, I like that. That's a bigger, more powerful tower, so it's harder to break. That's cool. I like that. I like that. And then the archer tower, if I put it on there, see, like, so that's that, its range. Now the range is even further. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. I don't want to put that there yet, though, because there's nothing, it's not tall enough. What is that? Are you saying you don't have food? Don't say you don't have food, you got food? Shh, scared the shit out of me.
Hmm.
Oh, I gotta say something. You wanna say something? You want access to a church and or library? The peasants are nuts. Oh shit, my shit's on fire. What the fuck? I blinked for 2 seconds. Yo, dude, I want knowledge. Knowledge. Look at that shit. We're gonna make some smart peasants, I tell you what. Oh my god, what the fuck? Shit's on fucking fire, holy shit. Put it out. What are you doing? Put it out. Oh my god. Oh, you pieces of shit. Look what you did. Amateurs. It's fucking amateur hour. What the fuck? What does that mean? Terrible plague. Now I need 40 fucking stone to do this shit. I don't got 40 stone. What the fuck? I'm all gonna die. What the fuck is this? 1 minute shit's all hunky-dory. And the next minute it's like, nope, get fucked. And I have to pay money for librarians. That's that bullshit right there. 26, who's what? It's... Still AJ, you still watching? You still in there? Sure hope so. Watching me do the cool shit. And by cool, I mean it's lame and nerdy as fuck. But it's cool, right? Yeah. Holy shit, this thing's fucking huge. What the fuck? Where did I put this? Guess that goes right there. Fuck me, I guess. That way, so I can build the walls that way. All this is doing is making my walls more expensive. That's all it's doing. Yeah, those will go one more. Not yet, because I want to build that gate first, and then I'm gonna go. Boop, 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 boop. Something, I don't know. Something like that. That's fucking huge, though. Alright, cool. We got plague doctors going around. Fuck, goddammit. Something else is on fucking fire. Holy shit. How does a stone quarry catch fire? That doesn't even make sense. Oh shit. That's it. We're gonna put wells everywhere. What was this used to be? Used to be a cottage. The fucking houses are burning down. What the fuck? I lost. You know, honestly, I'm okay with losing a granary. I didn't even fill up the other one, so that's fine. What the fuck? No, fire claimed a small stockpile. Shit. I mean, that's not a big deal. That's cheap. But fuck, dude, I didn't want to have to replace that shit. Now I got more wells. So now I got wells everywhere. Keeps these people happy, because then they're like, oh, I have water nearby. And on top of that, it's like, hey, now my shit won't burn down as bad. It's a two-front strike. Literally only take stone. Literally just stone goes. You mine the stone, go 2 feet, it's right there. Look at that right there. Immediate. Oh, shit, I forgot I had iron. What do I do with it? Just go here? Fuck me! Look at that shit. That's a blaze. Put it out. Put it out. The whole town will go down. Oh, there we go. Oh, what? I can make bread? I can make bread? It's neat. Yay, stone gate. Holy shit, that's fucking huge. I didn't think it was gonna be that tall. No shit, it costs 40 rocks or whatever. See, they gotta be those good rocks. Look at me, look at me, looking at my own shit. Look at that. Oh. Go away, clouds.
Hmm.
I have a library. Why are they unhappy? Yeah, it's the food that makes them unhappy. It's because they're... Oh my god, it's because we're literally starving. Holy shit. Need more food. Panic mode. More food. I have a lot of people not doing anything, so they're gonna go fucking make food because we don't have enough food. See, now I can't see shit, so I can't tell what's fertile. Yeah, okay, there's all the fertile shit. Okay. Why is this UI? Why is there a UI? Why is everything green? What? How do I... Why are you green? What does that even mean? Go away. How do I make that go away? Oh! Oh! Oh, that's neat. I like that.
Mmm.
Oh, I know they're starving. I'm trying to fix it. Look how much fucking food we have. We'll be good. They just gotta stop sucking and start. There we go. Holy shit. And I need to put an orchard somewhere. Why can't. What? Soil's not fertile enough here. Oh, fair enough. Whoops. Shit. We'll just put that right there. Yeah, see, then I can start moving the farms and shit outside the city where it belongs. And now I can build my castle wall. Yeah, see, now I got spending, now I got castle building money. Not money, rocks. Got castle building rocks. I'm gonna build me a sick fucking wall. Trump's gonna call me up tomorrow. I'll be like, bro, build me a fucking wall like that in your game. And I'll be like, bro, no. Gay people deserve rights, you fuck. I need 5 more rocks. I just need more rocks. That's all I need. One more. By one more, I mean like, you know, 30 more. But yes, fuck yes. Build me that wall, you fucks. What? Oh, did my castle get bigger? The peasants aren't happy. I'm so fucking well aware they're not happy. And the reason they're not happy... Oh, now they're not happy for the reason that you said. Okay, well, earlier that's not what it was about, so shut up. Oh, fuck. Wait, shit. I shouldn't have built that. Because that consumes food and makes their lives better. So I can make their lives better at the expense of food. Okay, Okay, so that's the downside to orchards, is they can only be built if the soil is fertile. If the soil is not fertile, they can't be built. Which is unfortunate, but it's good to know. Okay, so now we have excess food, which is probably good then that I built that tower. Oh my god, what the fuck? How the fuck is something that's not even built yet on fire? That doesn't even make sense. Now the ground's just on fire? Holy shit. Fuck me. That's not what I wanted at all. We need more houses, eh? Close in the meantime. Fucking, oh my god, why, what the hell? Library, that's important. I don't need you right now. No, I don't need that right now. I don't need, honestly, gold is not, oh, I can't turn that off. I'm gonna say gold is not, in this moment, relevant. Fuck, shit, god damn it, that is not what I needed right now. The warehouse is not relevant while there's a fucking plague. No, damn it. Shit. Okay, I don't care about not enough people. I care about plague doctors in this moment. So we're gonna put this shit right out here. And then it's gonna be like, I want neighbors! So we'll put a shitty little fucking dinky house right next to it. And they're gonna be like, man, the rent's so cheap. It'd be like, yeah, it's because you're fucking out in the middle of Shitsville, fuckers. Vikings invading, what the fuck? I am not physically, I'm not emotionally prepared for this. We are not ready. Oh my god, I am not ready. Fuck. Fuck. Oh fuck, all kinds of fuck. I am not ready for this. Shit in my mouth. I am not ready. No, get out of here, tavern. I don't need you. Oh, no. Oh, fuck my wee-wee. I need that archer tower, like, ASAP. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, here they come. Yeah, fuck. Oh, no. I need more. I need more wood. For once in my life, I need more wood. Ah, fuck! No, fuck this. I'm out. I rage quit. Fuck this. Fuck you. I didn't even save. Shit. Alright, that's it for today. Alright, if you thank you for the one person who watched live, and if anyone watches this after the fact, I appreciate that. It's been an hour. Oh my fucking weird shit. Anyway, I'll probably do this again sometime. Thank you for watching. Alright, bye-bye.